Hello, IITG aspirants and parents. My name is Rohit Kakkar. I graduated from IIT Kanpur in 2016 with BTech MTech dual degree in chemical engineering. When I started my IITG preparation in 2009, I decided to give up after the first week. Me, being an average student, was not ready to dedicate 10 hours each day for 2 long years to clear this exam. I was not aware of what I'll get upon taking so much effort for these 2 years. That means my why of this preparation journey was not there. Then my brother motivated me to keep moving on this journey, and he also told me some of the benefits that I'll get on studying at IIT, such as opportunity to live in a beautiful campus, great peer group, very organized academics, mind-boggling cultural and technical festivals, great jobs and packages, and many more. He filled me with strong desire to be at IIT, and since that day, I made it the ultimate goal of my life. I was ready to do whatever was required to clear this exam and get into IIT. I explored all the dimensions of this most competitive exam in the world from both academic and non-academic standpoint. And this is what I found. Now, I want you to pay utmost attention to what I'm going to say, because if you understand this and start applying in your preparation, you will surely get success. In terms of academics, each and every IITG aspirant is looking for 3 capabilities. First, strong concepts of maths, physics, chemistry. Second, good problem solving skills in maths, physics, chemistry. And third, good mock exam scores and rank. Let me repeat. First, strong concepts of maths, physics, chemistry. Second, good problem solving skills in maths, physics, chemistry. And third, good mock exam scores and rank. Now, how to attain these capabilities? We think that going to coaching, doing self-study for 4 to 5 hours each day, giving mock exams will help us become capable. Yes, these things will help us become capable, but we have to become self-aware about how we are managing these aspects of our preparation. For example, we think that we are going to coaching for 4 to 5 hours each day, but what if we are able to understand only 50% of what is taught there? This means we'll have to spend extra effort during our self-study hours to cover up those topics. We do 6 to 7 hours of self-study each day, but what if the focus study hours are only 4 to 5? We could be wasting 2 to 3 hours on non-productive things such as internet, social media, chit-chats, and so on. This self-awareness is must during IIT JEE preparation, because without it, you wouldn't know what areas you lack on right now and what you should improve on. Thankfully, during my preparation, I found a mentor who helped me with non-academic aspects of this exam. He taught me discipline, goal setting, worked upon my focus and concentration, provided me winning strategies and techniques followed by IITians, and made sure that I was not distracted and stressed throughout this preparation. This increased my self-study hours from 4 to 7. As a result, I secured All India rank of 1299 in IIT JEE 2011 and got into IIT Kanpur. Now, I work as IIT JEE success coach, in which I help students on 4 aspects. First, winning strategies and techniques. Second, behavioral part, which is about mindset towards success, making you more disciplined, teaching you goal setting, working upon focus, concentration, and so on. Third is the emotional part, in which I help students tackle peer pressure, stress, and any other distracting thing in their preparation. And fourth is the motivational part. That means a regular inspiration and desire to be at a place that can change your life. If you think you are facing any challenge in your preparation, do contact me at this number or email ID and discuss all your challenges with me. I want you to call right now, because if you identify what challenges are you facing, this can serve as a differentiator between you studying at IIT, NIT, or any private college. I want you to decide for yourself. Thank you and all the very best.